Hello, I'm Andi, and I'm going to read to you a weekly horoscope from the 22nd of April to the 28th of April 2018. And this is for you coming from Virgo. Let's start with the 22nd Sunday, and it starts very well for you morning, afternoon period. You can mix business or pleasure, or you can just enjoy yourself. There's unexpected good news, unexpected good result in the morning, afternoon period. So go out and get what you want, be busy. And the evening nightfall, not very good. There are planets of ego there, and you might just get very irritated and get into an argument or differences with people. So if you have to go out, tell yourself to leave your ego behind and just have a good time. And if you're out with your business people or working people, don't want to take charge, don't want to take the lead, and that way blame will not come. So the evening nightfall can be a bit tricky for you. The 23rd, which is a Monday, starts beautifully for you. Such good news waiting at your place of work or in business. And whatever you say and do, people like it. So communicate in every way possible. Ask favors and ask support. And you'll be surprised how much of it will come for you. And good luck planets are there. So you can make money in one way or another. And so this Monday of 23rd is waiting to make your morning, afternoon wonderful. Evening, nightfall, many water planets are there. Not bad, because water planets are good in emotional areas. They help you enjoy yourself, enjoy the music and the dancing. And whatever you do, you'll be happy. So mix business and pleasure, because the morning, afternoon, wonderful business or job planets or money planets are going to be there also in the evening. So mix business and pleasure and you'll be having a good time. Let's go to 24th, which is a Tuesday. And for you, it turns to be a very bad morning and afternoon period. Everything can go wrong at your place of work or in business. Even as you get up in the morning, things are going to be said and done which are not good. Be careful how you drive, and you will see that everything that you attempt to do just cannot do well. So problems start going that way, and ego planets are also there. And these ego planets will make you very uncertain and unhappy. So lower your risk factor, because something or another is going to go very bad for you morning, afternoon. Evening, nightfall improves, but be careful that this morning, afternoon period will also be there in the evening, nightfall to create some kind of lack of harmony. Anyway, the planets of the evening, nightfall can make you in a way very dominating and want to take control. Don't allow that, because there will be a clash of some kind throughout the whole day. So if you remain helpful, you remain supportive, you remain appreciative, that way all these troublesome planets will pipe down, and your negative and your positive planets will take control and give you a good chance to get things beautifully done in the evening nightfall period. You can meet important people. Let's go to the 25th Wednesday, and that's a terrible morning and afternoon period again. Bad news left, right and center where you work or where you do business. Losses can be bad in business. Watch out, you can be let down, played out or cheated or just misled. And if you are working, there can be trouble where things that you do or things that you say are going to cause plenty of people against you. So you have to, your temperament has to be brought under control. And definitely don't share secrets with people, it'll be used against you, and accidents are very possible on this 25th Wednesday morning, afternoon. Evening nightfall improves, but these are fast planets, and so they try to make you impatient, hasty to get what you want, and that can be another problem. So slow down evening nightfall period in whatever you want. Go hour by hour, not minute by minute, and don't be impatient, don't be hasty. And these planets are good in the sense that they make you very creative in a way. And so something good is going to wait to happen in the morning, in the evening nightfall period. The 26th Thursday, now that's an excellent 24 hours coming your way. Morning, afternoon, evening, nightfall, whether in business, whether in job, whether looking for the romance, whether to improve your romance, whether to make your marriage happy. It's going to be wonderful for the 24 hours. So make every hour count. Morning, afternoon, a working day, good news at your place of work, good news in business, discuss your ideas, take the lead by all means. People want to hear you. What you say, what you do is going to be coming out brilliantly out of you. And you will see that you have more than a fistful of good things. Evening nightfall, even better. And this evening nightfall planet will come to help the morning planet as well. But evening nightfall, even better in the sense that some good advantage, some reward is waiting for you. Either in meeting somebody you can do business with or get contracts from, or get good news about your job exchange or wanting to get help about your job, or even get good news of finding a new romance or being with the people you love and the bonding as well. You've got to be out in this evening nightfall period, and something good is going to result very nicely. The 27th Friday, pretty aggressive. Well, the planets are aggressive, so their influence on you will be aggressive. You may think it's over-determination, a tendency to even quarrel, argue, and get your way. Well, take the soft approach would be better with this group of planets. And when you take the soft approach, only the niceness comes out of you and your actions and your speech as well. And that way you will confuse these aggressive planets. They will pipe down, they will let you take the lead, and you'll be able to achieve what you want as long as you take the soft approach in every department of your life. The night period becomes terrible, things are not going your way, and so these aggressive planets now have the chance to get their way by bringing disappointments and bringing all kinds of trouble. So evening nightfall, if you really don't have to be out, don't. And if you have to be out, tell yourself, no aggressiveness from you and even aggressiveness from others, just hold on to your temperament and don't retaliate. Money can be wasted, money can be lost, accidents can be had in the evening nightfall. Is it really worthwhile going out and exposing yourself? I don't think so. So think carefully and play safe. The 20th Saturday for you coming from Virgo doesn't start well. And it produces differences between you and people, arguments as well. And the ego is at play. You can meet important people, by the way, on the morning afternoon period. So you don't want to give them a good impression because they may be actually wanting to help you. So leave your ego behind. Just show appreciation, show support. Let others take the lead. Listen more than you talk. Be agreeable and you will see you can control morning, afternoon periods. Evening, nightfall, really, really, really bad. If anything can go wrong, it will be in the evening nightfall period. And these planets of the evening nightfall also venture out in the morning afternoon of this 20th Saturday to disturb you, so be careful. Well, the evening nightfall, if you have to be out, you will be in the midst of trouble at any minute. And drive carefully, don't drink too much, otherwise you'll say things that will just arouse people to go against you. And the last thing you want is to show retaliation to anything. Just leave things as they are. Move away. Well, if you don't really have to be out, don't. That's my advice to you. Because the exposure to risk is just too much, even accidents as well. Well, that's the week for you. And as I said, I'm charging $50 for a 90-minute Skype session. And during this 90 minutes, I'll have your date of birth and I'll have your palms, photos of your palms. And I will also have the chance to face read you as well. And with all this information, I will be able to help you get your next 7 or 8 years as well as possible under your control. So go to Facebook, go to Skype, leave me a message, send me an email. Let's make the contact to get your next 7 or 8 years as best as possible. Until then, thank you and good luck.